Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Summer and I am so glad you are here. In today's video, we are going to be stuffing my cash envelopes with my May paycheck. I do get paid once a month. If you are interested in seeing how I budgeted my monthly income, be sure to check out my May budget with me video. I'll go ahead and link it above for you to watch. I did make some new envelopes. These are the new envelopes that I made. They are inspired by the Beauty and Budgeting. She is on Instagram and she also has a YouTube channel, and she featured some similar envelopes in one of her videos, and I fell in love with them because I thought they were so fun for summer. I love the vibrant colors and there's some very cute patterns. I think that we did get the same cardstock book that had a variety of patterns in it. So some of my patterns are similar to hers, but then I also chose some different patterns as well. But before we get started, if you are new, please consider hitting the subscribe button. I would love for you to join the family. And if you like cash stuffing videos, budget with me videos, videos on paying off debt and saving money, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. In today's video, we are going to be stuffing $1,185. So let me go ahead and take out my cash. I did go to the bank and I did bring this cash total slip. This slip is from the Budget Mom. My tellers absolutely love this slip. It lets them know the bills, the quantity, and then the total value, and then the total amount that I want to withdraw. So before we go ahead and get into this cash stuffing video, let's go ahead and count our money to make sure that everything is there. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 800, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 900, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 1,000, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 1,100, 10, 20, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85. So we do have $1,185 here. So now let me go ahead and sort my money. Okay, I have my booklet here. This is my cash envelope breakdown. It's just going to let me know how much money each envelope gets and the cash denominations that I need to put in this envelope. I did switch over to using the Budget Mom's Budget by Paycheck workbook box set, and I am really liking it. I'm liking that the budgeting sheets are much smaller and it is much easier for me to transport in my purse and back and forth to work in my work bag. So this month, food is going to be getting $400. It's going to get two $100 bills, one $50 bill, five $20 bills, one, two, three, four, five, four $10 bills, one, two, three, four, one $5 bill, and five ones, one, two, three, four, five. So let's go ahead and count it to make sure everything is there. 100, 200, 250, 270, 290, 310, 330, 350, 360, 370, 380, 390, 395, 396, 397, 398, 399, and 400. So we will go ahead and put $400 in this envelope. And what I'll do is I will go ahead and I'm just gonna go ahead and update my trackers later to save time. Gas is gonna get $136. It's going to get one $100 bill, one $20 bill, one $10 bill, one $5 bill, and one $1 bill. So let's go ahead and count that to make sure everything's there. 100, 120, 130, 135, 136. I am so in love with these envelopes. I absolutely love pineapples, and this one is just so darn cute. Guilt-free is not going to get any money at this time. Household is going to get $50. It's going to get two $20 bills, one $5 bill, and five ones. One, two, three, four, five. So we should have $50. 20, 40, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. So I have been thinking about gas. I did stuff gas this month, but I'm going back and forth. I'm thinking about going cashless for gas and using my debit card to get gas. That way I don't have to go into the gas station and it can just save time at the gas station when getting gas, as well as because gas is going up and gas changes, I think it will just be easier to use my debit card. Let me know, do you use cash for your gas envelope or do you go cashless? And if you go cashless, please let me know how you like it and what you do to keep track of your gas expenses. For miscellaneous, miscellaneous is also going to get $50. It's going to get two $20 bills, one $5 bill, and five ones. So we should have $50, 20, 40, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. $50. Self-care is going to get $300 this month. It's going to get one $100 bill, two $50 bills, three $20 bills, three $10 bills, one $5 bill, and five ones. So we should have $300, 100, 150, 200, 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 90, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. That's $300. Giving is not going to get any money at this time, and back to the bank is not going to get any money. So we are left with money. We should be left with $249 for Jaden. Jaden does do Kung Fu, and his Kung Fu is $249 a month, and I do pay for that in cash. So let's go ahead and put $249 in this envelope to pay for his Kung Fu. So 100, 200, 220, 240, 245, 246, 247, 248, 249. So that is $249. I do not think that I have any money left over from last month, but let's go ahead and check to see. Food has $0. Gas has $0. Oh, guilt-free has some money. One, two, three, four, five, six. So what I'll do is I'm just gonna go ahead and put that $6 in the guilt-free envelope. Just go ahead and roll that one over. Guilt-free now has $6. Household does not have any money. Miscellaneous does not have any money. Self-care, nothing. Giving does have some money. And then back to the bank obviously does not have anything in it. Let me make sure though. Yep, nope. Giving has $5, $10, $15, $17 in it. So I will go ahead and put that in the giving envelope. So now what I need to do is I will go ahead and hole punch my envelopes and put them in my Filofax wallet. Because it is summer, I thought I would pull out my purple Filofax. So I'm going to hole punch these envelopes and I'm going to go ahead and put it in my Filofax. Well, that concludes today's video. I really hope you enjoyed this cash stuffing. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and consider hitting that subscribe button to join me on my financial journey. I look forward to seeing you guys in my next video. In my next video, I will be giving you guys an update on my debt progress from last month, as well as going over my debt plan for June. Since I do get paid once a month, sometimes I find it really hard to create content. Because I only get paid once a month, so I only stuff my cash envelopes at the beginning of the month, I've thought about trying to take the money and divide it between the weeks, but I really don't like that idea because, for instance, with grocery shopping, I have $400 in my envelope, and some weeks I spend more than others, so I just want to be able to have everything in the envelope and then to use it throughout the month as I please. So if you're interested in seeing any other types of videos, please let me know. I would love ideas on content to create. This month, I am really going to be focusing on tracking my expenses because I would really like to know what percent of my income is going to each category. So in order to figure that out, I will be tracking my expenses. If you have a goal for this month, I would love to hear what your monthly financial goal is for this month. So please leave that in the comment section. I would love to chat with you guys in the comment section. Well, have an amazing day. I look forward to seeing you guys next time. Bye.